I'm Dale Rudin. I'm a positive reinforcement horse trainer, and this is my horse, Zena. And today we're going to show you how to teach a smile. And actually, Zena taught me how to do the smile. I was standing outside of her paddock one day, and she wanted to get my attention, and she was moving her head around, and then her lip went up, and I marked the behavior and reinforced it, and within 30 seconds, she was doing a smile on cue. And that's one of the fun things about using positive reinforcement, also known as clicker training, is that you can capture a behavior that your horse does that you like and you want them to repeat. And it's just that simple to teach your horses great, fun, new behaviors like tricks and other behaviors that you might need that are part of your horse's care and husbandry. So we're going to show you how the smile works, how she does it now, and what the cue is. And I will stand in front of her. And good job. Good job, Z. And I'm going to switch hands so hopefully you can see a little bit better. She has a good smile. She's got big old horse teeth. And this is one of her very favorite behaviors to do. So, in her case, good girl, and she's going to keep doing it even though I'm not asking. She says, I love this one. I do, I love it. So, even though she taught this one to herself, what you can do is you can hang out with your horse and, you know, maybe try offering it a little piece of food. And if they reach for it, then you give them a marker signal, and the marker signal that I'm using is this boop sound. I like to use that instead of a clicker because when you're working with horses, sometimes you have a lot of tools in your hands and it just makes it really difficult. So I give her the boop signal, and so if we were to ask your, you know, show some food to your horse and see if she'll, that's one of her other tricks. She's showing us other tricks too. Good job. So that would be a great way to try it. And if your horse is going to be a little bit too excited about getting food from you, then do this with your horse on the other side of a fence. Not an electric fence, but a safe fence that or your stall door. And just hang out with your horse and wait for that lip to curl. Boop. Nice. Good one. And then mark it and reinforce it. And I bet your horse will figure that out really quickly. Good job. Well done, Z. So that is how you can teach the smile with your horse. It's really fun for both of you. You can see she really enjoys it. And we'll see you next time in our next 10-minute training video. Say bye. Good girl. Oh, you did so good. Good girl.